This is Josh Blackman, a professor at the South Texas College of Law in Houston, Texas. The future of law will be about using data to improve predictions about what courts will do and make sure that the practice of law is accessible to all and done in a more efficient manner.